Hello, and welcome to another episode of The Bulletin. I'm Lucas.
And I'm Perry, and here's the news from this week.
Santa Barbara was battered with rain this weekend, and the results were remarkable. As of Tuesday, Lake Kachuma is expected to be above 40% capacity. Kachuma has risen about 30 feet since the rain and is expected to continue to rise from all the rivers flowing into it. The heavy rain led to many road closures in Santa Barbara, including one right next to our school.
Tomorrow is winter formal. The theme this year is Arctic, and the dance goes from 8 to 11 p.m. This year has been interesting because the traditional music video plans were canceled, and it looked as though there would be no video this year, breaking several years of tradition. Well, stay tuned until the end, and we have a surprise for you all.
Let's head on over to Counselor's Corner.
Hey everybody, this is Robert, on the Counselor's Corner. Juniors, sign up online for the SAT or the ACT tests. The deadline for the April ACT is March 3rd. Start visiting colleges to see what type of school you want to attend. There are lots of SAT, ACT prep help available. See your counselor or go to the College and Career Center. We have fee waivers for you. Sophomores, if you are in an AP class or fluent in a language, sign up online to take an SAT subject test. Juniors, sophomore, and freshmen, check out summer programs offered all over, including UCSB and Stanford. Many have scholarships for you. You can find more information on them in the College and Career Center. Well, that's all the information I have. This has been Robert. Back to you in the studio.
It's time to check in with ASB.
Hi, I'm Sophia.
Hi, I'm Angelica.
Hi, I'm Ariane.
And this is ASB.
Winter formal is tomorrow, so make sure to come out and cruise. Also, if you didn't have time to purchase a ticket, we will be selling them at the door for $20.
We got a sick pep rally coming up March 3rd and a talent show on the 9th. Look out for those.
I'm Ariane.
I'm Sophia.
I'm Angelica.
Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, guys. We'll be back after this commercial break.
Have you guys seen Goose and Dennis?
Oh yeah, they went outside to go smoke again.
Hey,
Pithers.
I'm busy.
Come on.
Let's go.
Oh, you guys.
I'm busy.
Okay, whatever.
Let's go.
Let's just do it.
But it's just late. Let's sleep. Let's go.
Yeah.
Do
you
sleep? Already?
Yeah.
That was so much fun.
I wish you could have been part of that.
Yeah, huh?
Why did you choose to go smoke when you could have gone and had fun with us?
I don't know.
Whatever.
Hey, Dons. Welcome back to Don's Quick Quiz. So our fact for this week is that Santa Barbara High School's original name was Santa Barbara Senior High School. That's all we have for you for this week. Tune in next week for more. Bye!
There's people you see every day. You see them passing in the halls or in your math class. You know these people. What you don't know is that 1 in 3 people in our school are experiencing dating abuse. And most of them don't even know they're in an abusive relationship. And most don't even ask for help when it gets really dangerous.
Sports.
This is the Sports Report!
Boys basketball took a loss last Wednesday, wrapping up their season. Good season, boys. For you underclassmen, enjoy the offseason. For you seniors, enjoy college life.
Girls basketball unfortunately also fell short in the playoffs, wrapping up their season. Good season, ladies. Let's make a comeback next year.
Boys soccer advanced to the second round of the CIF and played Loyola on Wednesday. They fell short and ended their season though. Great season, guys.
Girls soccer also wrapped up their season, but we'll show them next year. Good season, ladies.
Girls water polo advanced to the second round of CIF and went up against Foothill on Wednesday. It is unknown at this time the result of that match. If we find the score, we will put it right here. If not, I'm just crazy. What the? Oh my God!
Why won't you love me?
Wrestling fell short in the CIF prelims and ended their season. Good job, guys. Maybe next year.
We got one spring sport this week. Boys tennis played Kate yesterday and they lost in a tiebreaker. Nice try, boys. Let's check out these highlights.
Thank you.
shout out to myself and Mikey Kelly, who's actually here right now. Mikey Kelly,
welcome. Andrew, you ready to play tennis?
You're not Mike Kelly. Ugh. That's it for the final winter edition of the Sports Report. On to spring. I'm Andrew.
I'm Joe. Back to you in the studio.
That's it for this week's episode of The Bulletin. I'm Lucas.
And I'm Perry. And oh, before we go, let's check out a very special video.
Yo, SB. Let's kick it. And listen, Bulletin's back with a brand new invention. Formal, grabs a hold of me tightly. Time to break it down now, daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yeah, at 11, turn off the lights
and leave.
Dance in the gym that booms. My moves kill your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Gone. If you bring some booze, you'll be kicked out like a buffoon. Love it or hate it, you better dance. You dance off with Becky or you have no chance.
Can I help you?
Kicked in and the students jumping. Video only by SB. SM ain't got that creativity. The princes are in the castle, but voting for one will be a hassle. If you wanna vote, get a ballot. Vote for the prince with the most talent.